Did you know that you can make garlic mayo and mustard in just 20 minutes?